This is neither Goku or Kakarot. This is Vegeta, Super Saiyan 5. Die, Vegeta! Prince of all Saiyans, acting real cocky and trying to be cool, Super Saiyan 5 style. What? Broly got a powerful Kakarot last time you saw him! That's impossible. How can one human legendary Super Saiyan be powerful than a weak Super Saiyan 5? This is not good, Kakarot. What should we do about this? I'm not sure, Vegeta. Don't ask me. You're the one who wanted to go all out on him when he broke out through the icebreaker. Well, it's not my fault he broke out. I'm getting bored. Ava, if you are a Super Saiyan 5, I'm still gonna look. What can we do about it? I got a plan. What the plan is? Hurry up, Kakarot, I'm getting injured here. I'm gonna die. What's the plan? You said there was a plan. I thought you should know. Come on, die one time. Definitely hit you. That's it. I got enough energy to just kill one by. Dang, Dad. Broly's gonna kill Vegeta. How did Broly get stronger? Not sure. When I'm getting it, he's definitely stronger than before. Darn it, this is what you get, you legend. You freak. Okay, that's it, dream. I'll dream your life first. Huh? How did he do that? This is the end of beautiful Vegeta. Die with this move. Die, sucker. Nobody likes you anymore. Haha, this will not end.